Well, two women who have overcome major obstacles in their lives will soon be celebrating with an all-expense-paid trip to a destination location that many only dream of going. And it's all thanks to a local business owner. It's local. Good news.
Yes.
This may look like an average day at the beauty shop, but it's far from it. Take a closer look. There's also a makeup artist and healthy snacks like melon and grapes. These women are being pampered because they've overcome some tough obstacles like battling cancer and homelessness.
You got this.
In walks Derica Harwell of Beautify Credit.
I have been through a lot of hardships, including homelessness. I've been through a lot of things myself, living from paycheck to paycheck.
She decided to bless the women with a makeover and gifts. Each received a bouquet of roses and designer handbags. But that's not all.
A trip to Hawaii, all expenses paid, 3 days, 2 nights for themselves and a guest.
While the women's struggles have been private, their gratitude is public.
I'm excited. I've never been. I'm so grateful. Thank you.
And I am so proud. And I just thank her so much.
All that detail.
It's local.
Yes.
Good news.
Just flawless.
How great is that, right?
Great.
Yeah.